Vae victus. Suffering to the conquered.
Blood Omen 2. I am recording this the night before I put this video, and I hope to record the next half for the weekend tomorrow after the first half of this run has gone up. With that being said, let us begin the device. Plenty, at least. I have no clue what that just did, but I figure it's a good thing I threw it anyway. Hey there. Oh, almost a level up. Yeah, not gonna look at the percentage right now, don't need to. Ooh, that's right, there's a couple of those in here. I forgot about that. Hope to get a good shot at the new ability here, because I'm getting the feeling he's not going to give me much of a chance to actually fight him. There you go. Giving him a bit of the old pepper, and a bit of the old level up. no. Is there anything we can do in here? We'll have to pass through here eventually. I'm pretty sure we have to long jump over. Yep. Actually, we have to long jump over right now. Okay. Thought we'd have to do a timed thing later. As soon as I threw that switch, but I'm actually trying to power the switch that I'm doing right now. Drink most deeply and most greedily. And some more energy. Pick me up. Or to somebody to slip over my shoulder and go right from my character's crotch. Whatever works best for you, energy. Whatever works best for you. Let's see here. Ooh, got a weapon. I question the outfits yet again, but whatever. That was a simple enough fight to avoid. They seem to have something covering the tender middlelets. All I really care. Otherwise, they'd have to be the most uncomfortable outfits I've ever seen. Hey, dear buddy. Now, if I play with this, looks like it'll be fun. That was satisfying after the trouble he just gave me. I've heard of a farewell to arms, but I've never heard of a farewell to heads. Gotcha. Hope you don't mind. Can't be good for him. They're just kind of letting these little beasties run around, aren't they? Be running skirt boy. I have quite a few questions to answer if I get my hands on you. Like, what on earth are you doing with these things? Went to his butt. I don't know why, but they did. Yeah, it's sadly time to switch. Okay, nothing else I can see, so let's go. There's a long corridor. Hey there. Find out what this does. Or find out the fact that it doesn't even work yet. Or whatever works for you. Crush them. Big ball of flame. Now then. You want to show us the switch? Do you want to give me platforms to jump on? I totally missed my jump.